should be asleep right now. Why do I see your eyes open? Your eyes should be closed. Right now, they should both be pinched. Pinched. They should be shut tight. And you should be fast asleep right now. Whether you are snoring or whatever, doesn't really matter. But you shouldn't be looking at me with your eyes wide open like that. Oh, you had some, been having some trouble falling asleep? Oh, yeah, that's tough. Yeah, that kinda sucks a little bit. Well, I guess, if you really need, I can, mayhaps, just a little bit, I could maybe help out and get you to a point where you could feasibly fall asleep. Maybe, of course, if you really were, needing of my services, which I do believe I can offer some help in that regard. You're down? Okay. But whatever my methods are, you're just going to have to accept them and agree with them. Okay? Alrighty. Well, I'd say the main thing, right, for helping someone be able to fall asleep is, first off, they need to feel comfortable. They need to feel safe. They need to feel that they're at a spot where no harm will come to them. Physically, mentally, emotionally, where they have nothing at all to worry about and you can be stress-free, as some might say. And one thing that always helps me feel safe is not only having somebody else with me, of course, but also them just doing any, you know, mundane, random thing to help take the mind off of things, you know, that maybe feels good, sounds good, something like that. So I happen to have this brush with me. And you happen to have a little bit of a mess up there. So what better way to, you know, solve two problems at once than to go ahead and let me, you know, brush away at your hair. And talk you into a little bit of a restful state. Sound good? Good. Now, I know this is something actually a lot of people do. Simple pampering can really help one to feel good. How does that feel? Just keep your head absolutely still, okay? I'll talk you through and guide you through. Close your eyes and just focus more so on the sound of my voice and the feeling of the just kind of let it all go. Let it all release and go to sleep. Let yourself be carried. Into a distant realm. A place that feels soft and comfortable. A place where you can do anything you want. There to mess with you. Nobody will be there to hurt you. Nobody will be there to interrupt you or the things that you want to do. You're free to go out. Choose for yourself to be uninhibited, as some might say, and to just kind of let yourself, let your spirit go, run freely, and do what you want. Okay? Don't be afraid to go out. Let yourself do whatever you so please, because you deserve to. And if you are ever afraid, or feeling even a little bit lonely, just know that I am right here, guiding you by the sound of my voice. I'm here to stick with you, to watch over you, to let you have the calm and the peace of mind to know that there is somebody there who will care for you and watch over you. Side until you feel calm and comfortable and safe, and at a point where you feel okay. Be here every step of the way. So come in when you really need it most. That's good. Now that you're starting to doze off just a little bit there,